Thanks for joining us today, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand.
Walk a mile on my trucks, see where you end up. I see you, kid. How long we been doing this?
You can tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down. Burn it down. Underrated, could never say I was underground. Maybe a little misunderstood when I'm just riding around in all lanes like OJ. Doing big things, no small change. We ain't going nowhere like Weinstein. You see me with the Austin, though. Welcome to the Austin Show. Alumni, lace up, don't trip, I got it, bro. Sold out in my city, overseas in your state. Wore double XL white tees and freshmen to the double XL 2012 freshman. Damn, I rose up in the front like Rosa. It's been a roller coaster, now I'm riding in a Rover. See the cameras out, but you gotta stay focused. They expose us, but it's still so much, I swear that y'all don't notice, man. You could tell them that I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Yeah, it took a little time getting here, but I'm finally in my zone. So gone off that loud, you could hear it in my tone. Put your lighters in the air, let's start a firestorm. You could tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down.
Bow our heads.
Amen. Praise God for everyone who made it out of the dark like cavemen. And is this my moment? Shit, cause I've been waiting. Came in the game the least favorite. Made it through rain, now it's hailing. I'm just saying. Paddling back ain't no trip for me. Please, Satan, don't hold me back. God said this ain't it for me, but these haters done got me trapped.
I swear to God, y'all can't see me.
And it's these haters that got me strapped. Paranoid about my friends, cause these favors done got me jacked. Consequence of all the misdemeanors that I was willing to do to get some reprimands until the cops. Then I'd hop the fence and steal me an old school like God's effects. And now they call collecting, it's sad, cause those the friends that you grew with, telling me they knew that I'd make it. Now you got your chance to go prove it. Gone. Pay stubs, cold cash, worked this and I sold that. Wrote this in my notepad, spilled more ink than my whole tag. Spilled blood on that stage, I'm the truth and they know that. Critics lie, but these lovers don't. Say hello to this gold plaque, it's Kel.
You could tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down.
Defensive end of the floor.
Jalen Rose. The Timberwolves
absolutely dominated the competition in the first half.
It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that.
These are the guys getting buckets for the Minnesota Timberwolves. The Rockets may be in the building, but they did not show up for this game. There isn't enough time to get into all of their problems, but I'll tell you this, they need to try to get better. These are the guys getting buckets for the Houston Rockets.
Game drop. Point.
Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
Here's a look at the NBA matchup schedule for today. Thanks for joining us for the halftime report. The second half is about to get started.
I'm one of the greatest to ever do it. Lost fur.
For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for joining us and good night.
Here we go with the EA Sports. game wrap up.
The Timberwolves put one in the win column with a solid performance.
They did it with blocks and they did it with steals. More to the point, they did it with excellent defense. They committed to the grind and got rewarded as a result. The Rockets didn't get the victory they wanted here today. I'm sure they can't help but feel frustrated with the result, but they can't let that feeling linger. Sooner than later, they need to start thinking about the next matchup. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Houston Rockets.
Game stats. Player of the game.
I like this choice because he really put on a show in this game. There's a reason he's a fan favorite. And here we have a look at the shot chart.
Who was cold?
Here's a look at the NBA matchups. These are the top three plays of the game.
Number two.
On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen.